Hey, this is Jimmy from the band The Toys. We've been a band in the state of Wisconsin for the last 25 years. And I'm reaching out to you today from Scottsdale, Arizona, my home. And I want to let you know about a lot of great things that are going on in the state of Wisconsin. Before I start talking about music, I just want to talk about Wisconsin sports a little bit. I mean, the Milwaukee Bucks have won the NBA Finals first time in the last 50 years. And like all of you, I was glued to my TV. The Milwaukee Brewers, number one Central Division, and one of the best records in baseball. Aaron Rodgers is back in the huddle as a Green Bay Packer. And I think everybody on the planet is pretty excited about Aaron Rodgers in a Packers uniform, leading the huddle and taking us deep into the playoffs. So shout out to Wisconsin sports. Want to talk about Wisconsin music. Over the last 25 years, I've had the opportunity to play the best stages across the state, whether it's a festival, any special event. And there's one event that was always very special to our band, and it's in Kohler, Sheboygan Falls, Wisconsin, and it's called Oktoberfest. Now, the dates of this event are going to be Friday, September 10th, and Saturday, September 11th, 2021. And let me talk about the event a little bit. The park is going to open on Friday, September 10th at 4 o'clock. And they're going to have a fish fry from 4 to 8. They're also going to have German food from 4 to 8 and a lot of festivities, a lot of great friends, a lot of great people. There's also some great entertainment. So Friday night, September 10th at 5 o'clock, a great band by the name of Copper Box is going to be starting the event off. I've seen this band, they're quite amazing, and they're gonna be starting the entertainment part at 5 o'clock. At 8:30, our great friends that lead this event have asked The Toys to revisit a show that we played 10 years ago. And this is where it probably gets a little emotional for me because I'm really excited. Last 6 months to a year, we've been putting together all the best songs that we have played. And we put it together in one night. On stage, it's gonna be me. It's gonna be B-Mac, Tommy, Jeff, Russ, and Kevin. At the front of house, we're gonna have Dave Deck, who is our front house engineer, owns and runs our production, has been so much more than that. He kind of holds the glue. He's the glue that holds us together quite a bit. And then our amazing friend King James. He's been our DJ for probably close to 20 years, and King has done such a great job of being part of our band, spinning the music before our show, during our show, and just keeping you all entertained that our show's seamless. And we are so excited to be able to be back together as a band, and to be able to go down memory lane of the stuff that we did and celebrated across the state of Wisconsin. And I couldn't be happier than our show being Friday night, September 10th, with our friends in Sheboygan Falls and Kohler. And we invite all you, everybody that sees this video or spreads the word of this video, please let everybody know to be there, and please come early. And we would love to say hi. Come up and say hi. Get a great spot, because it's going to be crowded, and we're going to bring it. So I look forward to seeing you September 10th, and go Brewers, go Packers, congratulations Milwaukee Bucks, and we're looking forward to Wisconsin music in Sheboygan Falls and Kohler. So we'll see you on September 10th.